Good morning to our chairman, sir, directors, our principal, ma'am, teachers, and my dear friends. Happy Republic Day to all. Today I am here to deliver a speech on Republic Day. Republic Day is a very proud day for us. Our constitution came into force in 1950. It is the longest written constitution in the world. The Indian constitution is the supreme law of India. Republic Day is a national festival of India. Thank you. Have a nice day.